And also, Sacramento police responding to another shooting last night around the same time. This one on Jibboom Street at a Best Value Inn. The victim expected to survive. An investigation is still ongoing.